Shelter has him listed as a Queensland healer mix, and he's not. He's really, really not. I don't know exactly what it is, but he's not a beagle.
You know, like a tiger.
Right, the market right? Does. He looks like a tiger. Exactly.
Yep.
Yeah.
That would have been a more appropriate name.
Yeah. Very different.
Yeah.
Tony
very
the tiger.
They go back to the Animal Care Center, which is the county municipal shelter. We bring them up for the day, and then we bring them back at the end of the day. Yeah. With the hopes of finding either a foster or an adopted. And in the meantime, they get to hang out with their volunteers, and they go on walks throughout the day and just get, as you can see, lots of love, and it's nice and quiet.
Hopefully we'll be back, right?
Yeah. Well, I thought we were going to open up on the 12th.
That's what I thought. So I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, I'm itching to get back there, man, and see who's. Because I know that we've lost some dogs, but from what I've heard, so I'm interested to see who's. You know. It was like $300 for three vials of so it was
as bad as the
Oh, really?
That's all bad.
Yeah, I thought. I thought distemper was a little bit easier to deal with, but it's pretty bad, huh? Okay.
They made whatever's the sutures.
Yeah.
I've been over in the cats.
Uh-huh.
I've been over with the cats.
Good.
This is my most favorite place, but as long as I.
Yeah, I know.
But I'm looking forward to having everyone back when.
Yeah, I know the cats love it whenever you're there. That's great. Yeah.
It's both bad. That one doesn't look like it's that much. He's only 3.5, right?
I think so. You know what you gotta do on it. Do something good for me, honey. Good, good. I like that. Yeah, I'm missing a lot of my kids over at the Humane Society, man. I know they do a good job, but it's not the same. Us volunteers, I think, could do a little bit different.
Yeah.
And I think Dr. Wilcox thinks he's more experienced.
Right. Yes.
I don't know if we have anyone
else. Oh.
Right.
Dr. Wilcox.
Most of the ones we have now are more like all
no
like.
No boundaries whatsoever. I think she really thinks she weighs about 5 pounds.
So it's like, you know, this or that.
Well, we'll just keep our fingers crossed. I love the smile. Okay.
What's the matter?
I'm seeing everyone who has more or less as much experience.
7-month-old from the animal shelter in Greenbelt. body trained at all. No, no discipline, no rules, no nothing.
She was like a girl. Like you've got.
But in a shelter like that.
There's an entire seat completely empty.
No opportunity.
She's only in the shelter a month.
Oh.
They found her on the highway. So, yeah, she was in the shelter. She had people who had worked to cage her up. Like she would be like if you were.
And if they're responsible.
Yeah, she knows that she writes that. Yeah. They do all the maintenance, you guys.
Yeah, that's what I said. The first time I saw her, I figured it was gonna be kind of a rubber.
Oh my goodness, are you a sofa dog? You are. I swore I wouldn't have our dog on the bed after 3 months of having her. She gets in bed with us, so.
I got 4 months.
She's 33